after the cluster F that just happened, again, I abhor obscenities, and we're going to, when this tape is released, and this tape is not alive by any, there is no hope for survival for any of the victims.